So this was your impress assessment, which I sent you yesterday. Okay. So let us discuss this revision cum assessment. Okay. Let me fill the formalities first. Roll number one, admission number 1, 2, 3, class section 9C. Chalo. Next. All right. Which one of the following is not a view in impress? Slide sorter, sorter, slide view, slide show view. Actually, in MS PowerPoint, there is one view called slide view. Slide view and slide show view, they are separate. Slide show view means that your presentation is running. When you press the F5 function key or you enable the slide show option in the slide show menu. Okay. Slide view means you will not see any title bar, any menu bar, nothing. Just the slide will be visible. Sirf ek slide visible hogi aapko. Okay. Don't confuse slide view with the slide show view. Got it? So as per the options given, the correct option is sorter. In this class, how many have attempted the assessment? You didn't attempt it? Okay. A new slide can be inserted in presentation by slide command on insert menu, slide button on presentation toolbar, both A and B, format menu, slide option. Achha, ek cheez sun lo. Jab bhi aapko aisi option dikhe, menu ka naam likha hai, dash 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 option ka naam hai. Iska matlab sun lo kya hota hai. This option from this menu. Jaise slide option inside the format menu. Now according to you, what is the correct option? Both A and B. Okay. Now right now we have not categorized the option in A, B, C and D. So it is automatically understood that tell him to come in front. It automatically understood first option is A, second is B, third is C, D. You may have more than four options. Assertion or reason ke questions mein aapko pata hai panch option bhi ho sakti hain. Theek hai? And I think you people are still confused with the assertion and reason questions. So I'll be solving that also. Okay. So this is both A and B. An electronic page in presentation is called slide. The view that displays the slide on presentation as miniature representation of the slide is miniature means thumbnail view. Miniature means thumbnail. They are interchangeable words. Okay. Slide sorter. Slide sorter view ek aisa view hai जिसमें स्लाइड को रीऑर्डर भी कर सकते हो, हाइड भी कर सकते हो, डिलीट भी कर सकते हो. ओके, क्लियर? यू कैन रीऑर्डर द स्लाइड इन स्लाइड पेन आल्सो दैट कम्स ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ नॉर्मल व्यू, बट स्लाइड पेन कोई व्यू नहीं है, स्लाइड सॉर्टर व्यू है. ओके, क्लियर? ऑल राइट. एक और व्यू है जिसमें थंबनेल व्यू आता है स्लाइड्स का, हैंडआउट्स. हैंडआउट्स, सपोज यू वांट टू टेक द प्रिंट आउट ऑफ योर स्लाइड्स, तो यू गिव द हैंडआउट व्यू, ऑल द स्लाइड्स विल अपेयर इन मिनिएचर फॉर्म. ओके, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्रोवाइड्स अ प्रिंटेड कॉपी ऑफ योर प्रेजेंटेशन? Audience handouts. Rahman is making his science project on force and motion using presentation software. He want to add phrase force and motion at the bottom of the page. Whenever we say bottom of the page, we are studying. All of you, please open Impress software on your screen. Impress software must be open. Footer. The correct option is footer. In a presentation, Sachin has to change all occurrences of the word Calcutta with Kolkata. Which one of the following option is most appropriate? Find and replace. A student wants to create digital storyteller on the famous storyline Rabbit and Tortoise. He has downloaded some images of rabbit, tortoise and forest. He wants to add background music, voice over and animation. Which one of the office tools should he use? Presentation software. What time he is entering the class? A dash is a predefined file that contains predefined element styles. Don't get very, please stay back. Predefined style, predefined design is always known as template or design template. Dash is the extension of Impress presentation. .odp. And which of the following actions cannot be performed on slide sorter? Inserting pictures. You can arrange, delete, hide, but you cannot insert picture. Okay, now I'm opening this MS Word. Is MS Word file visible to all of you? Online class? All right. I'm creating one MCQ of assertion, right? The normal view is the default view of Impress window. It shows three panes. Slide pane, workspace, and task pane. This is the statement given in assertion. Now, reason. Now I'm coming to reason. Okay. Now, reason I am giving here is it is same in working as outline view. Now, you have one statement as assertion and one as reason. Reason is explanation to the assertion. Now, go with the options. I'm giving options over here. Both A and R are true. And R is clear explanation of A. Both A and R are true. But R is not correct explanation of A. A is true, but R is false. All right. R is true, but A is false. Both A and R are false. Now, pay attention carefully. Online class, is the question visible to you properly? All right. Now understand first the meaning of assertion and reason questions. Okay. So that you don't feel confusion in the later coming upcoming exams. Beta, assertion ka meaning hota hai ek fact. Please stop to all this. Any fact, any statement without any evidence, disclosing some statement without any evidence. Now reason ke andar, it may happen that the reason given must be in correlation to the assertion statement. Wo assertion statement ko क्या कहते हैं सपोर्ट करने की स्टेटमेंट हो कि हां जो स्टेटमेंट दी है assertion में उसका रीजन ये है. इट मे हैपन स्टेटमेंट गिवन इन रीजन इज करेक्ट बट इट इज नॉट एन एप्रोप्रिएट रीजन फॉर assertion. इट मे हैपन स्टेटमेंट assertion इज ट्रू रीजन इज False, assertion is false, reason is true, or both assertion and reason are false. To start with this MCQ, the most important thing is, first of all, go through the assertion statement, then read the reason statement, aur sabse pehle aapne ye check karna hai, are they valid? Are they true? Then proceed with the question. Is the fact given in assertion justify? जैसे आप कोई statement दे देते हो मेरे को. You declare one statement to me. सो जाओ बेटा, आराम से सो जाओ. You gave one statement to me. Your friend stand and justify your statement. क्या आपके friend का justify statement वाकई में सही है? के नहीं. हो सकता है फ्रेंड कोई और बात कर रहा है, इशू कोई और है. ये चीज ले आओ assertion और रीजन में, आपको इनका मीनिंग प्लीज सिट एट डिस्टेंस, प्लीज कम हियर, यू ऑल्सो शिफ्ट हियर, यू ऑल्सो. नाउ assertion स्टेटमेंट इज द नॉर्मल व्यू इज द डिफॉल्ट व्यू ऑफ इंप्रेस. Yes, it is default view. सही है. It shows three pane, slide pane left, workspace center, task pane on the right. Yes, assertion true है हमारा. तो ये हमें clear हो गया, assertion हमारा true है. Okay? Reason. It is same in working as outline view. Outline view is the view that provides the only text and subtext. No pictures and nothing, just outline form होता है. तो normal view तो outline की तरह नहीं हुआ ना. Assertion statement is okay, but reason is not valid. Reason is not valid. Yet the reason given does not support the assertion. Okay, Ritika, we are studying. So let us start the options now. A means assertion, R means reason. Both A and R are true, and R is the clear correct explanation of A. False. A true है, R true नहीं है. अगर R true होता फिर हम इस option पे देखते कि वो correct meaning है भी है कि नहीं. Okay? Both A and R are true. But R is not correct explanation of A. Think again.
Yes, sir. False.
Think again. A true है. R true है. अगर R true होता, चाहे वो A का सही reason justification नहीं है, तो हम इस option पे जाते हैं. But our statement is not true. So, ये option भी नहीं किया हमारा. A is true, R is false. This is the correct answer. The statement given in assertion is okay, true, but the reason that is justified is not true. So, we go with C option. Clear? We go with C option. Clear? Now I change the online class. Aapko clear hai? Assertion reason. You all were very confused with assertion and reason questions. I give one more example to you that will give you more clarification. Okay. In order to replace any given word with any other suggested word, writer provides find and replace feature. Okay, got it? Now under reason, I am giving now the reason I am giving here is the spelling and grammar option is present in tools me. Okay. In order to replace any given word with any suggested word, writer provides find and replace feature. If you are not feeling well, go to medical room, please. Go. Go. The spelling and grammar option is present in tools menu. Now read the question, go through the options and tell me which one you find correct. But don't give the mass answering. I give you 2 minutes. Go through the question. Then raise your hand for the answer. Before 2 minutes, nobody will raise any hand. In order to replace any given word with any other suggested word, writer provides find and replace feature. Okay. And the reason has been given is the spelling and grammar option is present in tools menu. Yes, Gaurav, what is your view? First of all, tell me your view about assertion statement. Assertion is true. Bad job. Gaurav is saying assertion is true. Jia, come to the reason part. Reason is true. Spelling and grammar tools meenu mein hota. Okay. So Gaurav is saying assertion true. Jia saying reason true. Okay, Gurshan, according to you, if both the statements are true, is the reason justified for assertion? No. So which is your option, view? B option. You want to go with both A and R are correct, but R is not correct explanation of A. Bilkul theek hai. Really right. Wahan pe hum baat kar rahe hain find and replace ki. Meaning bilkul theek hai. कि अगर आपको किसी वर्ड से कुछ रिप्लेस करना है तो दिस फीचर इज अवेलेबल इन राइटर. ओके, डन. बट नीचे वो बिल्कुल चेंज हो गया. वो कह रहा है टूल्स मेनू के अंदर स्पेलिंग एंड ग्रामर ऑप्शन है. है, बिल्कुल ठीक है, स्पेलिंग ग्रामर टूल्स मेनू में ही है, बट इट इज नॉट जस्टिफाइंग द स्टेटमेंट गिवन इन असर्शन. सो बोथ ए एंड आर आर ट्रू, अपनी जगह दोनों सही है, लेकिन वो रीजन वैलिड नहीं है. So R is not the correct reason for A. Got it? Online class, got it? I hope now assertion, reason, question are totally clear. Now no doubt is there. Any doubt? All right. Shortcut key control plus F. Now tell the answer. Yes, Navedita, unmute yourself. Navedita,
assertion is true.
Assertion is true. Okay,
sir.
Yes, you are audible. Assertion is true. I heard
reason is also true.
Reason is also true. So according to you, which is the correct option?
Reason is also true.
Yeah, okay, I got it. I'm asking according to you.
Both A and R are true. A option.
A option. Yes, correct. You are right. रीजन भी वैलिड है. हाँ भाई, अगर आपको ये फीचर यूज करना है तो आप ये शॉर्टकट की प्रेस कर दो, कंट्रोल प्लस एफ. ओके, गॉट इट. ऑल राइट, आई एम कमिंग बैक टू द डैश. इज द डिफॉल्ट व्यू ऑफ इंप्रेस नॉर्मल. द कंप्रेस्ड वर्जन ऑफ स्लाइड इज What are you talking? हम उसको यूज, उसने कहा कि ये फीचर है और आप इस फीचर को यूज कर सकते हो. रीजन कह रहा है कि इस तरह से इसको यूज कर सकते हो. जो भी स्टेटमेंट है वो उसके सपोर्ट में ही है ना. इट इज इन शॉर्टकट की. किसकी बता रहा है वो? उसी फीचर की जो assertion में दिया हुआ. The compressed version of slide is handouts. Dash is the shortcut key to view the slideshow. Dash is the view which just show title and subtitle. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
All right. Thirty-seven have submitted. It means how many defaulters are still there? Seven. Seven defaulters are still there. All right. Now I go with the assessment of writer. All right. Coming to the assessment of writer. Here also 38 are. Present. Six defaulters are there. Tu to pakka hi hoga. You are in every assignment defaulter. Ye to pakka hi hoga. Theek hai, zero lagwao, mujhe kya. It's your problem. All right. It may happen that in some of the question you may have more than one option correct. Okay, let us go with this. मैंने इसका लिंक बंद कर दिया होगा ना. मुझे लिंक इसका दोबारा रीएक्टिवेट करना पड़ेगा. चलो एनी हाउ यहीं से करते हैं. द डिफॉल्ट नेम ऑफ द फाइल क्रिएटेड इन ओपन ऑफिस राइटर इज अनटाइटल्ड वन. द एक्सटेंशन ऑफ द फाइल सेव्ड इन राइटर वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग सॉफ्टवेयर इज डॉट ओडीटी. Okay, in order to save the file in writer, following steps are required, but they are not arranged in proper order. As an IT expert, you are required to select the best possible order from the given options in order to save your file successfully. So first option should be click on file menu. Second, click on save. Click on save option. Fourth, save as dialog box appears. Number five, type the desired name. Number three, and last, click on the save button. So let us check the output. Fourth option, second. Second ke baad fourth, fifth, second option. Second option is the most correct and reliable option. Suyash wants to activate non-printing characters, but he only knows that it is combination of two keys. One among them is F10, which is the adjoining key. F10 ke saath kya press hota hai aur non-printing control. Am I clear? Online class? Yes, online class. Am I clear to everyone? All right.